An Athens football derby between Panathinaikos and Olympiakos has been called off after violent clashes at the stadium where it was due to be played. It started with trouble outside the ground and then a flare exploded on the pitch. After it was cancelled, there was a mass pitch invasion.